some great musical ideas. The didgeridoo can be used for a very wide range of music. In ethnic music, the didgeridoo mixes with instruments of other cultures surprisingly well. Pipes, flutes, and other exotic instruments blend well with the didgeridoo. In rock music, the didgeridoo's sound matches the bass guitar, synthesizers, and digital samplers of the bands of today. The didgeridoo goes well with alto and bass saxophones and piano in jazz combinations. In modern contemporary music, the didgeridoo is used with percussion instruments and piano to great effect. The sounding end of the didgeridoo is placed lightly on the sound holes of a grand piano's frame with the lid off. A note is played on the piano with the loud pedal on, and the sound of the didgeridoo and the piano echoes together. If you put the sounding end of a didgeridoo in a congo drum and blow, a combination sound will result. In classical music, the didgeridoo can play a solo part with large orchestra. Many Australian composers are starting to write for this combination. In classical chamber music, the didgeridoo also works with a small group of wind, brass, or string instruments. The list goes on. Experiment for yourself.